welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Paul Pedersen. He is the CEO of Nextleaf Solutions. And Paul, it's good to see you again. How are you?
Doing great, Steve.
Awesome. A big announcement out from the company today talking about a THC-free CBD distillate that you're unveiling. So first off, tell me a little bit about the significance of this one.
We think it's very significant. This is our latest technical advance in the production of cannabinoids. And this is some technology that we've been working on internally. We have a hell of a team, PhD level scientists, chemical engineers, and legacy operators. And what we've tried to do is create a process for us to produce broad spectrum CBD distillate from industrial hemp. So includes all the minor cannabinoids, but we're able to actually remove the THC through an all natural process. And it's a very unique ingredient compared to like a CBD isolate. And more importantly, we're able to remove the THC and get the tax out of the CBD oil, which is a big, big problem in Canada right now.
So are you planning on using this to make your own products, or is this something that you would potentially offer to others as well and sort of white labeling it off?
Yeah, no, great question. And you know, both is the short answer. So very shortly, we will be announcing our first THC-free CBD product under our Prohibition era brand, Glacial Gold. We're very excited about that. But over the last 6 months, we've also been collaborating with one of the largest global CPG companies in the world. And when you look at cannabinoids, CBD is really what we think the gateway is into mass market consumer products. And what you have with CBD in Canada is it's considered legal for export if you're below that 0.3% THC. And this technology that we've developed here over the last few years allows us to exceed that and get to a highly purified CBD ingredient that has the THC below the threshold that allows this ingredient to be manufactured in products and distributed both in Canada and internationally. And that's what the key is. And really what's happening here is Canada is really the first market in the world to federally regulate these cannabinoids. So There's a lot of money pouring into this market, and companies that are getting ready and getting lined up to be able to mass market these types of products and distribute them globally as these global markets continue to legalize and regulate CBD and other cannabinoids.
So Paul, is the fact that you've been able to develop these molecules and what you say is excise free, and that's is sort of the key to all of this. So how does that set Nextleaf up in distribution in Canada, North America, and as you mentioned, there's markets opening up around the world?
Yeah, you know, we're focused on Canada. You know, our brands are in BC, Saskatchewan, Ontario, Nova Scotia, but you know, for us, we really have an eye to the global market, and we're in this for the next 25 years and or next, you know, several decades. We certainly see a number of companies legalizing, really following Canada's lead. But I think just coming back to the tax part, you know, 3.5 years ago when Canada became the first developed country to legalize this stuff, they said 10% excise tax. Well, on a number of THC extracts, you're looking at 40, even 50% excise tax of the duty paid landed cost that the provincial government distributors pay producers. I don't need to tell you 40, 50% excise is totally unsustainable. So as a company, we have really focused now our innovation on how do we create patented molecules that are allow us to get the excise tax out. A couple of weeks ago, we announced our THCO. It's a psychoactive molecule. It's distinct and different from THC Delta 9. Allows us to create that tax-free ingredient. And this THC-free CBD distillate now follows along that same line. This is our second patented tax-free molecule. We think it's going to be very disruptive here when you think about what percentage of the price that a consumer pays for regulated cannabis in this country, what percentage goes to the government and what percentage goes to excise tax. Totally unreasonable, totally unsustainable. And I think Nextleaf is really leading the way with our team here and creating some unreal innovation and being able to build a very sustainable business here in Canada, again, with the eye to exporting our technology, our brands, and our products internationally.
All right, we'll leave it there, Paul. Follow the story, we will. Thank you very much. Great to see you again.
Thank you very much, Steve.
All right, Paul Pedersen, the CEO of Nextleaf Solutions.